लंबर प्लेक्सस, ओके। L1, L2, L3 and L4, which are roots of the lumbar plexus. From L1, what we get is iliohypogastric and ilioinguinal. Okay. And from L1 and L2, twigs from L1 and L2 give genitofemoral nerve. Okay, and now L2, L3 and L4 gives two branches. One is called the dorsal and one is called the ventral. Okay, the ventral is also called anterior division and the dorsal is also called posterior division. The posterior division gives femoral nerve and the anterior division give obturator nerve. Okay. Now, the dorsal division of L3 and L4, the ventral division of actually L3 and L4 gives accessory obturator nerve. These are the ventral division. Ventral, okay. And now from L2 and L3, what we get is lateral femoral cutaneous nerve of thigh. Okay. From L2 and L3. Okay. So this is all about this. Root values. Okay. Genitofemoral nerve give cremastic reflex. Okay. Origin of psoas major muscle from vertebral bodies, transverse processes and intervertebral discs T12, L4 and origin of psoas minor muscle from vertebral bodies T12, L1. Now lumbar plexus L1, L2, L3, L4 and L5. Lumbar plexus L1 to L4, L1 to L4, L1, L2, L3 and L4 forms the lumbar plexus and lumbosacral plexus onwards from L4 and L5. So L4 is also called nervi faecalis and iliac crest, you can see here, this one is iliac crest, anterior superior iliac spine ASIS and iliopectineal bursa. Pectineal bursa, iliofemoral ligament of hip joint, Y ligament of Bigelow. Now 12th rib, subcostal nerve, quadratus lumborum muscle, this one is transverse abdominis muscle cut, iliohypogastric nerve from L1, ilioinguinal nerve from L1, psoas minor muscle, psoas major muscle, genitofemoral nerve from L1 and L2, lateral femoral cutaneous nerve having root value L2 and L3, iliacus muscle, femoral nerve, dorsal division of L2, L3 and L4, obturator nerve, ventral division of L2, L3 and L4, superior and inferior pubic rami, superior and inferior pubic ramus, greater trochanter of the femur, iliacus and psoas major muscle pass backward to insert on the lesser trochanter, iliopsoas on the lesser trochanter. Okay, now abductors, gluteus medius and minimus muscle, and when they are damaged, then positive Trendelenburg sign occurs. Okay, note, arrows indicate direction and actions of muscle. Iliacus and psoas measure superiorly, iliopsoas inferiorly, and these are adductors: adductor longus, adductor magnus, and adductor brevis. Okay, so this is the diagram. Now we are going to see the lumbar plexus. Okay, so this is T12, L1, L2, L3, L4, and L5. Okay, anterior rami of lumbar plexus, spinal nerves, subcostal nerve T12, white and gray rami communicants, T12, L1, and L2, iliohypogastric and ilioinguinal nerve from L1, genitofemoral nerve from L1 and L2. Lateral femoral cutaneous nerve, dorsal division of L2 and L3. Okay, gray rami communicants, L3, L4 and L5. Muscular branches to psoas major and iliacus muscle. Femoral nerve, dorsal division of L2, L3 and L4. Accessory obturator nerve, ventral division from L3 and L4. And obturator nerve, ventral division from L2, L3 and L4. Okay, and lumbosacral trunk, L4 and L5. So L4 is also called nervi faciales. Okay, and in green color there is anterior division, and in yellow color there is posterior division. Posterior is also called dorsal, and anterior is also called ventral. So you can learn it by DAS, D-A-S. And EVM, that is efferent ventral motor, dorsal afferent sensory, alar plate, and this is basal plate or basal lamina. Okay, so now here we will see white and gray rami communicants, subcostal nerve T12, iliohypogastric nerve T12 L1, ilioinguinal nerve L1, transverse abdominis muscle, quadratus lumborum muscle, psoas major muscle, gray rami communicants, genitofemoral nerve root value L1 and L2, iliacus muscle, lateral femoral cutaneous nerve L2 and L3, femoral nerve L2, L3 and L4, genital branch and femoral branch of genitofemoral nerve, obturator nerve L2, L3 and L4, ventral division. And femoral nerve is dorsal or posterior division, and obturator is ventral or anterior division. Now, respiratory diaphragm cut, subcostal T12, sympathetic trunk, iliohypogastric nerve, ilioinguinal nerve, genitofemoral nerve, lateral femoral cutaneous nerve, root value L2 and L3, femoral nerve, obturator nerve, psoas major muscle cut, lumbosacral trunks, and inguinal ligament, Paupert's. Okay, so L1, L2, L3 and L4 forms the lumbar plexus. Okay. Intercostal nerve T11, subcostal nerve T12, iliohypogastric nerve T12, L1, ilioinguinal nerve L1, 2. Psoas major and psoas minor muscles, genitofemoral nerve L1, L2, lateral femoral cutaneous nerve L2, L3, genital branch L1 and femoral branch L2 of genitofemoral nerve, to psoas major and iliacus muscle, anterior branch and lateral branches of subcostal and iliohypogastric nerve, lumbosacral trunk, nerve to quadratus femoris and inferior gemelli muscle L4, 5 and S1. Nerve to obturator internus and superior gemelli muscle L5, S1, S2. Superior gluteal nerve L4, 5, S1. Nerve to piriformis muscle S1, S2. Obturator nerve L2, L3, L4. Accessory obturator nerve L3, L4 inconstant. Inferior gluteal nerve L5, S1, S2. Femoral nerve L2, L3 and L4. Sciatic nerve. Posterior femoral cutaneous nerve S1, S2, S3. Pudendal nerve S2, S3 and S4. Sciatic nerve, common fibular nerve L4, 5, S1, S2. Tibial nerve L4, 5, S1, S2, ST3. And it is the thickest one. Now, posterior femoral cutaneous nerve, perineal nerve and posterior scrotal posterior labial nerves, dorsal nerve of penis and clitoris, obturator nerve, inferior anal or rectal nerve, anococcygeal nerve, perineal branch of fourth sacral nerve, nerve to levator ani and coccygeous muscles S3-S4, pelvic splanchonic nerve, parasympathetic perforating cutaneous nerve S2-S3, and this one is sacral plexus and this one is lumbar plexus and this is sympathetic trunk, as you can see. And there is anterior and posterior or ventral or dorsal divisions. Okay, so this is all about it. We will see sacral and coccygeal plexus. Okay, lumbosacral trunk L4-5, gray rabi communicans, pelvic splanchonic nerve, parasympathetic to inferior hypogastric pelvic plexus S2, S3 and S4, superior gluteal nerve, inferior gluteal nerve, nerve to piriformis muscle. Now sciatic nerve, common fibular nerve L4-5, S1, S2, tibial nerve L4-5, S1, S2 and S3, coccygeal nerve and corneal anococcygeal nerve, perineal branch of fourth sacral nerve, nerve to levator ani and coccygeous muscle, pudendal nerve, perforating cutaneous nerve, posterior femoral cutaneous nerve, nerve to quadratus femoris and inferior gemelli muscle, nerve to obturator internus and superior gemelli muscles. Okay, so here you can see lumbosacral trunk, psoas major muscles, superior gluteal artery and nerve, obturator nerve, iliacus muscle, inferior gluteal artery, nerve to quadratus femoris muscle, internal pudendal artery, nerve to obturator internus muscle, pudendal nerve, obturator internus muscle, superior pubic ramus, piriformis muscle, coccygeous muscle, nerve to levator ani muscle, sympathetic trunk, gray rami communicans, pelvic splanchonic nerve, parasympathetic to inferior hypogastric plexus, sacral splanchonic nerve cut sympathetic to inferior hypogastric plexus. Topography, medial and slightly anterior view of hemisectioned pelvis. Okay, so this was all about sacral and coccygeal plexuses.
Now on my mobile screen you can see the sacral plexus, twig to piriformis. That is twig to piriformis S1-S2, the perforating cutaneous nerve S2-3, the posterior femoral cutaneous nerve S2-3 branching from behind, the pelvic splanchonic S2-3, the pudendal nerve S2-3-4 and the perineal branch S4 from in front. Okay, branches from anterior division that gives a nerves are destined for the flexor compartment. Okay, now these are L4-5-S1, nerve to quadratus femoris, L5-S1-S2, nerve to obturator internus, L4-5-S1-S2-S3, tibial part of sciatic nerve. Branches from posterior division are, which gives to extensor compartment, that are L4-5-S1, superior gluteal, L5-S1-S2, inferior gluteal, and L4-5-S1-S2, common peroneal part of the sciatic. Okay.